people, how you day? Welcome to PADI PADI, another wonderful edition of your favorite program. PADI PADI, now the name of the show.
Yo.
And our names are Ogbolo and Mayowa. To us off, we come here with the coming of the Lord.
Yeah.
To come and deliver to you
that
which he has instilled into us to give to you today.
On a daily
platter
of
gold.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you all this particular day, this beautiful day, this favor-filled day, this wonderful day.
This day.
You know, those days when you don't feel described. You know, for today, for example, I just expectant for things that to happen.
You understand?
You know?
You have faith.
Faith.
You have faith.
Faith.
Yeah.
The substance of things.
Hope for. Evidence of things
and I just seen.
Oh, Lord. You know.
The kind of faith that can move mountains.
I want to tell you something. That you see, in this life where we did so.
Yes, in this life
you cannot live your life alone.
You cannot live your life
you
alone.
You have to live your life by
you
faith.
You have to live your life
there
by faith.
There are some things that when you believe it in the physical.
In the God.
It happens in the, no. When you believe it in the spiritual.
In the spiritual.
It happens in the physical.
Because the spiritual controls the physical.
Thank you. So the thing is, say, for inside your head, you need to understand, say, you don't make it.
First of all, now for here,
your brain.
Now for here,
you
the upper,
your
the,
psychology,
here,
your psyche, your mitochondria, your medulla oblongata, your ovaries, your membrane, your bivid, your brain.
Yeah.
You have to tune it.
Exactly.
That things have worked for
exactly.
you. So that you go begin to live your life.
According
to the tuning of your mitochondria.
Of your mitochondria.
And your mitochondria is tuned to believe that everything is okay. So that you have a positive attitude towards the things that you are expectant to receive.
To receive.
Wow.
Oh, so you must believe it first inside your fallopian tube.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
In your
No worry.
Understand me
Just
now.
Continue.
It must work somewhere there.
Yeah.
You get me now?
Yeah.
And your internal membrane must work in accordance with your mitochondria.
Yes.
And everything.
That is it. Because the things you think in your head, I tell you, is directly proportional
to your reality. To
the, yes.
That, you understand?
Thank you. Very deep.
All right. Mm. So right now we get one video of a magician. Total absent. It's just different from what you would they preach for here. I don't know what they want, Jeff. Yeah? This is Jeff of a human being.
We are going like this.
We are going spiritual.
He's
we are going magical.
Like what is your problem?
Show to you.
Oh yeah, magicus.
Maybe we see the magical video.
Magicus, magicus.
Don't say somebody. They don't give us anything.
Now the shock, I don't make you remember.
Oh, no, no. Oh, they don't give us yan yan, no. I don't forget. Because that guy they do.
All right, so I'm going to.
It's just I must this magic. No, I don't go do magic. I go do miracles. No. Yeah, you don't late. You don't late. If you also go do the worst,
I will help you carry your barrel.
Imagine a person just go do. Magic, can't go make mistake.
Mm.
See, maybe you won't turn this thing now to cats.
Mm.
Can't go do. You just turn everybody to naked people.
Bam!
Everybody just, Anyway, we are on a miracle. Not be magic.
So, Ogbola, this particular gist when I get, it's actually very amazing and a very beautiful gist. And personally, it impressed me. I mean, why I no go won't die for my country if my country will do this for me?
Mm.
I'm talking about Japan. Now, you get this particular railway, you get, you know, say, because it's there for the a remote part of Japan, the Shirataki train station.
Mm.
It's there located for inside the, for Japan, for the North Island of Hokkaido.
Mm.
Now, 3 years ago, because of the remote location, people know they too use them.
Mm.
So then close down the railway station.
Mm.
But they can't change their mind when they realize, say, that the only means where one particular girl they use, they go school.
Okay.
Now, the only route where she they use, they go school. So that train station is still working till date because of that girl and she did high school.
Mm.
She go graduate by March. So when she graduate by March, now then go close the station. So I'm telling you
after
that for
her
the,
graduation.
Yes, I'm telling you that for the past 3 years, the train has been running because of only one passenger, this Japanese girl.
Mm. Since that time.
Why you don't go want die for your country if they feel do this kind of thing for you? Because this is going the extra mile. Now, the thing don't go viral. If you go on top social media, if you go on top the news, everywhere, everybody, they comment about them. And people, they hail the Japanese social media. Everywhere don't go far. They hail them, especially their train stations and everything. Because the truth be say, if they can still keep it running, you know, I mean, maintenance, the diesel, I don't know, or whatever the train uses to run, all those things, them, if they can still keep it running only because of one young girl, one single girl, and they determined to help her through school. I mean, how amazing is
that? I have to imagine really? The person just sit down for her, smallly. They can't say, okay, they won't finish BRT. They can't say, okay, BRT, before we go close BRT work by the end of the year, when they go, they carry this girl from house on the steady, and that kind of thing.
Yeah.
Is it possible in this country? Is it possible in this country?
It is possible. I think that...
It is?
Yes, it is possible. You know, the thing we say, and let me tell you what, the thing we say, because people, when they watch out for diaspora, nothing is impossible. Now, because one person never proposes them. You never can. Yes, you never can. Look, don't do that to your
country. No, no. I'm not talking yes or no. Now, you say, is it possible in this country? I ask questions.
It's a question.
You understand?
So there's people a question
for
mark.
Us. Yes, people waiting for us and they go answer them for us. Do you see it is possible based on what's happened with these China people there? Say that they will leave one train for one girl until she graduates before they will finish the work.
Because now the only means of transportation where she go be from where she they leave
exactly.
Go to the school where she they go.
Uh-huh. So just in case one small girl for this country too, maybe for like Lagos, for example, now the girl said now the only means from her own area for the Koro where she live for the full Lagos to school, now only BRT. If you say it is possible, let us know on top Twitter.
But that's a commendable to CCTV post. Now then, carry and come out. I'm still in awe because I think it's an amazing thing, really.
In awe. She said, in awe. In awe. All right. This particular gist now. Computer age. Now we don't enter now. Whether you like it or not, this thing must happen. So the earlier you are spending waiting for house, or you as Nigerian, or you as whoever way they watch this show now, the earlier you begin to learn some things for technology, the better for you and for your generation. No anti-side ignorance, so you must know the no, at least for knowing.
No things are going on around exactly. You. Because things are evolving every day.
Based on these changed things, the Israeli tech company don't do new one. They don't do new one. Normally, if you travel, you carry suitcase, carry this one, carry that one, carry, you hold everything for hand. Now, they don't do another invention. With this particular one, it be like a robot, but now your suitcase. All your gbogbo, everything, your load, everything day inside. But the way you take arrange this one, it go to your back. The idea now say, it go to follow you, the waka. How you go take arrange this level now, you go download your app. Based on say they see the test ammo, they say, okay, this one work now. They're going to do them continuously. And
they'll come even do them in the shape of luggage.
Exactly, shape of luggage, better
shape
luggage.
Of load, bag.
So then you go download the app, you know, you can do some kind of things. At the end of the day, you can't even press follow me on top of the particular app. One thing, your load will follow you the worker anywhere where they go. You enter shopping mall, he follow you. You enter here, he follow you. So no need for you to carry load up and down. Now your own go to follow you back like small dog.
And you get alarm.
You get alarm in case so anybody wants to.
So person wants to fight, he go shout like, leave me alone now.
Exactly.
Maybe you get me.
Exactly. And then don't say, okay, they want to take help disabled people and elderly people. You know, but mostly we not say this time it's not only disabled or elderly people will use that.
Even people will get full strength.
Yes, they will see use and say, I don't want trouble for my this is my life where I did. So now very, very useful invention. We last, if you walk, the even kind of thing you do trolley. You go shopping mall, you won't go buy things. Instead of making the push trolley up and down, your trolley go they follow you. But when they do them, when they come to Nigeria.
They're still test running it. If it works, they'll put it in within a year, then go put them out for people to feed it. So you go just go mall. You go just see trolley go they jam themselves. My owner is in front of you.
Exactly.
But it's a really good thing because you know go they pack load, they won't kill yourself with load.
But I still believe say somehow, say based on my own opinion, say something still may they still leave human being to do something by themselves. Because now, many things now you go soon day one day, you know go they do anything. One day you're rich. Now when you sit down and then you're gonna do everything. You know they move one muscle. You want to wash clothes? Your clothes will work out, go meet washing.
You know,
machine.
Their aim is to bring robots into everyday life.
Into everyday life.
I don't know how aim. I feel about that. I really do not know. But if you get opinion about them, send them come our Twitter something at Wazobia PADI PADI. Because the way like you talk, the way things they go, people go just sit down for one
place. Now
where
you sit down?
Where, very soon they go get a machine where go they help you give your wife belly.
See, now don't they do this? Don't they do in case you don't get a woman? Mm-hmm. They get robots where feed the help man.
Same thing with woman.
Woman own there.
Our own self plenty.
This is the video today. Okay. Based on the world things, what people not the year, not the year. Anyways, we more go for this break. We'll come back. We'll see if there's more story on top of it. If they come.
What's wrong with you?
Just imagine say, you're a kundo, you're picking the twerk. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, it's our traditional dance. Shut up.
Traditional, again. All right, talking about children. So this particular child, this kid, this little boy, telling mama, say, a man is going to do what a man is going to do. Hmm. Ask me why. Hmm. Because mama, see, I'm saying, one begin go gym. He tell mama, say, one begin go gym. He won the gym now.
Why?
Mama Kwasa said, why?
Why?
He said, because there's this girl. She's always rude to me. So maybe if I get body, if I gym, if I try and do exercise, she will not be able to be rude to me again. But Mama Kwasa said, are you sure that is the only problem? He said, because there's another boy that is bigger than me. So I want to be big like him so that the girl will talk to me and be my best friend. The mother say, oh, young crush. He got me to the mama and say, I want to gym. I want to big. Please, mommy, big me. That is the thing. So now the pikin be that now. Now say, go hug. One thing when they do, you know, Sabi, but he was big. So now, not because of saying he won't bully the girl, they find the attention of the girl. Because the girl is an older girl.
And that other girl, they fall in. That other guy, they fall in.
And the other guy, where they follow the girl, where they talk. Mm. Now, because no, I want her to be my best friend. Mm. Not his best friend, but she like him because he's big. Mm. So me too, I want a big. Now, the mama say, calm down your body. Grow, you be big.
You know, but this thing there, they take this whole thing till they laugh. Mm. See, this thing is so till they start, really.
Yeah.
At the end of the day, you know, man go always grow rich when you want to impress woman.
He tell the mama, he say, a man is going to do what a man is going to do. Uh-huh. I say, your daddy is saying this thing.
Exactly. Like, papa, I learned that from. But aside for that one, you know, now the age where they need to also understand, as children, say, not be really about the physical first. You know, as pikin, you said need to. Now my parents need to instill some things inside the pikin
head. This one, now, babe, now he instill inside.
At this toddler age.
You know what he talk? He talk say he won't go big because he won't be the girl best friend.
Hey, now
say
they talk
the girl her best friend big pass him. So
no, not best friend. When the same boy grow, now girlfriend he go
you
talk
to. You know what he tell mama? Let me tell you. He said a guy is supposed to be big and strong.
Bazaar.
They're not weak and eating junk food. Uh-huh. A guy is supposed to exercise.
What thing that they expose this boy
said,
to?
She said.
Okay, now the girl, I tell him.
Now, my guy.
All you girls, what they make men go they do anyhow from toddler age.
He's just a child.
See this small boy, bro. What's his name again? Brody Lee Smith. Oh no. Tomorrow night, you see this same
Romeo.
Boy now. You go wear Timberland boots now. You go say he won't do hip hop because he won't impress gay. And next thing now, you ask papa for money. Daddy, can I get some dollars, please? Wait till you want to do. I'll take my girlfriend to the movies. And just small age, before you know it, bam, next month now, if you go church, you go say, me, I came for counseling.
I want to get married.
I beg you. Maybe we should train our children in the way they're supposed to grow. Mm? Because first and foremost, any pikin when they even watch the show like this now, go develop yourself first. You understand? Every other teacher falling.
Grow up, he's just a little child.
Seek
just
first, the first
little child. Grow up, please, grow up.
But that girl self, you get too tall.
Now mature girl, not be small girl.
Maybe she don't look the boy, say, how old are you? The boy say, I'm only 3 years old,
Don't worry, when you grow up, when you're big and strong, then you like me and I'll like you. Maybe now wait till she tells
the boy, Kogori say, when I grow up, me, gym, now, gym.
instructor, please, I want to get muscle.
Because for him to know that it is the gym, his father probably goes there. Maybe his mother herself.
Exactly. Or maybe not they hear the gist from how to say, ah, men too, you know, as a man.
You need to exercise.
You exercise. But that yourself, is so cute, you know.
Okay. Talking about pikin and burning and men, then. Hello.
You know, a man got
Antonio Cromartie.
A man's got to do what he got to do. Antonio Cromartie. Cromartie. You know, still based on this whole pikin thing. Hey, Antonio, you know, when you get natural thing, when they produce children, natural, and you try to cut it off, say this particular thing, you know, go produce again, and you still go produce, you are a king. You are a king.
When your reproduction game is strong.
It's strong. Antonio Cromartie, okay, now Cromartie said, they say, in German juice
that give birth to little
Ikenga.
Yes.
For the Igbos, for Ikenga. But for general, this
is mitochondria in the lower angle.
Yes, it's German juice. I say it's strong. It's strong. Oh, ordinary drop for your body, like boom, belle. Antonio, I say this guy now. So far, 31 years old Antonio, they know and say he done father 10 kids, 10 children. See a picture. 10 children from 8 different women for inside USA.
Ade.
10 children from 8 women. Now he don't get wife now. And they don't born 2 children. He can say, okay, make him go cuckoo commot the thing where they manufacture in German juice. So I know they born again. No, be he not say.
His ability to reproduce.
Yes, the ability to reproduce. He make commot time. Say, okay, so as him and his wife, you offer the flenger, the 2 women get for house for inside marriage, plus the 8 women get for house all over the world. He say, okay, down at 10, generally. Maybe the wife wake up one day say, come, Oga, Shebi, some time back.
You went to go and...
You got come out the thing. He said, yes, I don't come out everything.
I don't get Beleo.
I don't carry Beleo.
And a twins.
And a twins. Oh.
Chai!
My guy, your thing, they work. Both dead and alive, you carry Lazarus inside body. My brother. As it were like this now, now your blood, it did not be inside your German juice. But so far, she says she no one tell them earlier because she don't know how they react. But so far, they say they're even happy, say, and that pikin, they come to come join them for the whole family.
So all in all, they get 12.
12. 12 children. Now, with 10 existing, 2 when they come for road.
Ah,
but seriously, for a man to really...
NFL star player.
Oh, my brother, one day, you just come out and say, can we form 2 football teams?
Now, this one, they call Oya Shakiti Bobo.
One day, just say, man, I have disciples everywhere in the world. You know, go ye into the world and
multiply. You know what I mean? This guy named Antonio Cromartie Sne.
Yeah. Sne do enter inside the
Sne.
Bad guy. Antonio. He comes in a black. Everyone's in a white person. Now, black guy, you.
But just wake on, they do. You know, there's some people where they do sperm donor for a living.
Yes.
What do you want to talk about?
Antonio, for just go do this work.
Join the one where they do.
Make just, you understand? Because this one, I mean, but not be saying, ingo help people, though. The 12 now, I own.
He did them.
12.
He did them.
Pop.
And there.
Two face, they learn.
My guy.
Two face, you know, Antonio, without effort. Watch out, too. In sweat now, self.
Dead or alive.
You understand?
His mitochondria, dead or alive, he walks.
Make us that picture again. Make we. Because and this guy, in sweat self, they give belly. This guy won't resemble your husband, no matter what. Just saying. He won't resemble him somehow.
Take God name, beg you.
Not beg me anything.
We don't get plan of how many one won't get.
My God, forget.
I'm not ready for football team and bench.
Just one move.
I'm not ready for football team and bench. I take God name, beg you.
You know what's the person we carry eight?
Shut up.
And they pray for you now. They do anyhow. They knock you from out.
You go carry eight.
Only if you all day now. Go carry belly
let
like.
Let's go and break.
Like
let's go and break.
Where that dog won't born. You get all day.
That is what? That is one of the reasons.
Just in case you be somebody with the other day, they do modeling things. He give you one like this. If I be judge, the fact say you come out and for leg, you tiptoe, they work out the whole remaining. Points go enter now. She's a natural. You know, but any which way, make another come be judge over your matter. My man.
All right, follow us for Twitter.
Because he paid me.
He is so upset.
Laugh.
We don't laugh, we laugh now.
Okay, sorry, Jerry.
Follow us for Twitter, Ojare, at Wazobia Padi Padi, and then at Mayowa Ekpo, at Funny Ogbolo on top Twitter, Instagram na Wazobia TV NG, at Mayowa Lambe. I don't mix them. Wow, what's wrong with me? No, I'm going to start again because I do this effortlessly. I'm going to start again. On Twitter, at Wazobia Padi Padi, yes. Follow me at Mayowa Lambe and at Funny Ogbolo. And then on Instagram, at Wazobia TV NG, follow me at Mayowa Ekpo, at Ogbolo. YouTube.com/Wazobia Padi Padi. Facebook.com/Wazobia Padi Padi. Nade!
Thank you. If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.